And we're back. Just like that, right in the middle of that, just after I announce that I will be running for president of the United States, and that the Bible just announced that it's not because President Trump is being bad or anything like that. He's actually got us a lot of money coming back, that we're going to be able to do a lot of good things. Papa Trump is going to give us a lot of money to run this country with, but we're going to be nice to him. We're not going to treat him like he's some criminal even here. We're going to stop treating President Obama the same way. Some horse shit right there. But what we're going to do is we're going to unite. Quit using cuss words, boy. Hey, look, we're a different generation, and I love you. You know, don't fall down. You heard the Bible. You go back there, and y'all make rules and shit like y'all do. I'm sorry. Excuse me. So what are we going to do since the enemy just attacked my technology right in front of you as we're announcing? Here's what we're going to do. We're going to sing and dance and celebrate all the way to the battlefield. Can everybody do this? Doom. Here we go. Excuse me. No commercial, no commercial, no commercial. In the eye of the storm, you remain in control. In the middle of the war, you guard my soul. You alone on my anchor when my sails are torn. Your love surrounds me in the eye of the storm. Sound is falling down underneath my feet. Black skies and the rain. Well, let's back this up. I'm gonna back it up a little bit. It's okay to rewind. All right. Let's try that again. Back it up. Here we go. Let's start it over. DJ. All right. Everybody ready? Here we go.
Sun and ground is falling out from underneath my feet. Between the black skies and my red eyes, I can barely see. When I realize I've been sold out by my friends and my family, feel the rain reminding me the rain out of my eyeballs. In the eye of a storm, you remain in control. In the middle of the war, you guard my soul. You alone are the anchor when my sails are torn. Your love surrounds me in the eye of a storm. Hopeless dreams are far from me, and I'm running out of faith. I see the future, a picture, and slowly fade away. And when the tears of pain and heartache are pouring down my face, I find my peace in Jesus' name. Let's go louder, eye of the storm. We remain in control, we in the middle of the war. You got our souls. You alone are the anchor. When my sails are torn,
even when you turn your back on me, I stand strong and bring you home. Because of Abba Yaya.
J-C-U-S-A. 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 T-J. Vinci's in town. Yeah. Let's go. They try to steal my flow. I said, yo, yo, I got a crew that can really blow. Yo, this is, we got a few months left. It's me when I can barely take a breath. Addiction steals my baby girl. Nothing I can do. My only hope is trust in you.
When the drone steals my baby girl.
Trust you, Lord. Yeah, you're the soul. You remain in control. In the middle of this war, you guard my soul.
Come on, warriors.
Lone of the anchors. Louder, man. Roar. It's all torn. Your love surrounds me.
It's because you got low T's. Why you can't do it?
High of the storm. You remain in control.
Ooh, in the middle of this war.
Young men, work out. Y'all is too skinny.
You alone on the anchors with my sails all torn. Your love surrounds me in the eye of the storm. Oh, in the eye of the storm. Oh, in the eye of the storm. I know you're watching me, yeah.
Play to me.
Whoops, I didn't know there's more. Oh, here we go.
Storm is raging, and my hope is gone. When my flesh is failing, it's still holding on. Storm is raging, and my hope is gone. When my flesh is failing, you're still holding on. That's how I'm gonna hold y'all, America, world. Raging, the hope is gone. She's failing, still holding on. This who's gonna have your back right here?
Lord is my shepherd. I have all that I need. He lets me rest in green meadows. He leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength. He guides me on the right path. Even though I walk through the darkest valleys, I will not be afraid. For you are close beside me.
Young America, here we go, baby. Here we go, here we go. All right, let's stand up because we're going to celebrate presidents, and I like that MAGA thing, man. He grabbed grip hold. We're going to find out. He did some good things. Sure, did we have to flush out the bank account? Yeah, but we're bringing that money back. Trust me, we made the big deal maker right there, which is why Trump and I will be on Stone Mountain up here. Stoned. Cheers, mates. You a bunch of drunks? I think alcohol's slowing down these projects right now. Get to work. Sober up. Your mind can't work as fast when it's pickled. We'll celebrate when we get there. Look, you bunch of pirates. Go get our money and our ships. Or you're not American. You're not really on board of doing anything unless you are going and getting what is ours. Because what they've done to my generation and the one behind is this world has stolen all of our money. It's stolen all of our peace. School shootings all the time. Pills here, there. No accountability. Hiding the truths of human health behind HIPAA. Delaying technologies through the FDA that can quickly solve things so that pills can keep coming through. Having a false double-blind study that doesn't even consider the Holy Spirit and doesn't even bring in eyes open philosophies. For everybody that's using the word, oh, science is going to end this. No, you motherfuckers. We're going to make America fun and cool again because we're going to use mathematics. And the mathematics say we should have beat this a long time ago. And the mathematics are the money we've given you to solve it, so you didn't solve it. And that's why he's bringing it back. And trust me, he's just getting started. I'm going to get the people paid that we need to get paid. I'm going to get all of the Americans paid. But guess what? Young America, God promised us a double portion. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it all back. We're going to rip. Rest in peace, that A.D. Bushi. All damned, all damned, all damned. All we do is talk about damned. There is a Father in heaven, all right? There is a Savior, and he gave us that power. Why would he give us power not to use it, Christians? Why would you be all these classes and all these talks? Did you know that Jesus took stuff and he literally multiplied it? This is the example. I bet you never knew until you saw my reflective shades that it wasn't me, that it was you.
Excuse me, elders. Young people everywhere. I want all Americans to immediately go out and get into the drone game. Because right now what we are doing, we don't even have privacy between ourselves. So we have to flood the drone game. Plus, the first country to be the leaders of drone wars will be the next leaders of, as we move forward here in time. We do not want this to be a bad thing. We want it to be fun. And actually, if we're going to try out new weapons and new things like this, then we should probably do them in space. That sounds a little bit far out right now. But as...
See the bird? Look at it.
It wanted me to know. It flew by to say hello. As we go into the future here, we're not going to go divided anymore. We're going to have the highest elected official, and then we're going to have an official from each other's, of the other ones that can have some say-so. At least that's my thought process right now. But right now what we need is we don't need to be divided, but because we can do so much united. Our only enemy is the absence of unity. The only enemy is the absence of unity. Right now, this isn't unity. See how far? That's why we're on that pirate ship.
Whee!
Oh. Here it goes.
Whee! Bull market.
Oh, bear market.
Man, we can do better than that. The EEK system, America.
We got to, and for business owners, even the elders, we want to transition the weight of everybody's insurance off of you. We want to take the weight of all the insurance, or as much as we can, off of the government so it quits taking money from things that we can do to help people live healthier. And we're going to do this through programs and systems, same way that they collect money from us. We're going to save our own money. I'm thinking with the Social Security number, and then people above certain, instead of taxing the rich more and expecting some government to use it right, we're going to work with companies like Amazon, and they're going to help us build America's market into the greatest market of all time. And what we are going to do, instead of trying to tax, because they're creating a lot of jobs, which creates a lot of taxes, things like this. But we need Americans to have more money, Amazon. And Amazon, by working with us, will help Americans have more money. And when Americans have more money, we can buy more products. So as these things go through, insurance companies, this is a better model. I know it's going to make you cranky, but it's going to be a better model. We're going to work with you. There's no way we're going to do it without you. Okay? I understand your power. I got it. We're in this together. Okay? But we got this. The EEK system is going to be so cool. It's going to be so cool. My goodness. It's going to pay for your school. It's going to pay for all this. Young America, you ready to get in the job market at 16 and you've already got a college degree? And that's what you want to do? Cool. But I think it would be cooler if you took a 2-year or 1-year mission trip and saw the world, and then came back and drew your plans to see what you're going to do next, and you had the money to do that, to plan a future, and some thousands of dollars saved up to start your business, and the LLC or corporation that you got when you graduated high school, because that's what we're going to do. Each high school student needs to have an LLC when they graduate, and we'll help you get the money for that. It's pretty easy, or you can just fill out the forms, and we'll help you do that. You can raise the money on the markets you set up, and our educational sales force with Amazon to help teach kids how to sell better. We want Americans to be able to sell. We can help grow the world as it is while bringing things back. But right now we're too divided, and there's spies in the skies, and it's ugly, young America. But that's okay. They don't want to die either, and that's the good thing. And so another good thing is there's lots of you, and they're falling like flies right now. We're in a panic for the elderly. So what can we do to protect this? We need to start taking them and letting them work at home as much as we possibly can. And people are like, well, young people are getting sick too. Yeah, because y'all keep hanging out with us. We send everybody home with the infected people, no wonder. But not just that, now we're at home and you're infected, and now we don't have, remember those things I talked about yesterday, the king's fallen. And now people are starting to drink more, and now they're doing this. And then they're dying, and they already had corona, but they didn't have symptoms of corona, dying from something else, and being registered under that. So here's what we're doing. We ain't mad at you.
Pappy and Mammy?
To the beautiful women of America and around the world, we love you, ladies. We love you. Love you. You're all stars. These stars are for the ladies. I love y'all. Future America, this is fun. You know, politics, everybody's like, I'm changing it. It's not politics anymore. It's teamwork. We're going to run this country. We're going to put people on accountability and not the accountability of justice for all. No, encouragement for all. Because there's nothing wrong if you can't get the job done. We just got to get the right person in there. And when everybody, when we have the right people in there, then talent will come to the top. And how do you do that? When everybody gets rewarded on making sure that the machine of America is working better. We've been running it on judgment and harsh what we think as justice. It's not justice. It's just unhealthy brains locking up other unhealthy brains. In studies I've done at the Champ Clinic, come to find out the police and the criminals have the same mindset up. Scared, 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 better go do this, run, 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 scared, 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 run, 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 run. Come to find out, every news anchor seems to have it too. Come to find out, Congress and the Senate have it too. Come to find out, I don't, but so do you. So here we are, young America, it's time to make a change. One more thing I want to do, and this is going to sound silly, but we need to, I don't like this racial divide. One of my good buddies, Pooh Bear, who was my roommate at University of Tennessee. Go Owls! Good job, Pruitt. Attaboy. Yeah, hey guys, we got to come out and win the first few games. Come on, get an easier schedule or something. I mean, Georgia State, come on. Congratulations to my local Georgia State. That is pretty cool, though. And clearly, the Bulldogs don't want a national championship with all the talent they've had. They don't even want it. It's hard living in Georgia. All right, here we go. Pay attention. All right, here we are. Back to this, America. So we're gonna make everybody's brains better. We're gonna make everybody rich. We're gonna make everybody all these things that we want. And we're gonna do it just by smart systems. It's not that hard. And we're gonna encourage the rest of the world to turn their countries over to their younger people too. Younger people, we don't have a problem with y'all. Older people, you mess with us, we're gonna laser beam the heck out of you. It's just what it is. Social distancing, I want it to end sooner. And as soon as the enemy folds, and whatever this tunnel is, I hope it ends today, we tunnel it. And it may be in the whole, I think a lot of terrorists are hiding inside of the earth, and I think that we are hitting it with such force from outer space that it's causing, I think I'm gonna say the word right, seismic reactions. As if they are earthquakes, but I think we are shattering underground tunnels. At the same time, I think underground living, if can be monitored, which can now be monitored with 5G. We put a 5G drone down in a tunnel and fly it around here, there, and everywhere. And not only that, but in the tunnel, we can 5G zap people. Laser beam, laser beam, laser beam. Cough. I never thought that before, but that's what's happening. So we have drones fighting our wars underground to get Islamic terrorists because they keep messing up Israel, and they're the children of God. And the only reason you clowns hate them is because they're the children of God. So something else I want to share with America. So President Trump has some support, which y'all don't give him any of you. Thank you, Mike Pence. Feel your car, Vince Brinsky. Love you, man. So we got, where am I at? So we got to give. Here's where my mind's taking me. Thank you for bringing the money back for the health. Because we've got to give Americans better health. We can do this so easily. And we can figure out systems to how to do all this together. Energy, there's a big war in energy because we don't have to have gasoline to run cars. All right. It seems to be a big chase for zinc right now. So everybody be careful. It may be good for us. It may, you know, it is possibly. I don't know, but just be careful. There's so much talk about it, and I always question myself when it gets pushed. So I think the enemy may be trying to use zinc against us. So SOD out there, let me know about the zinc. See if the enemy can use it against us somehow or what's going on there. But we can sustain power. Nikola Tesla, back in the day, already showed us that we can sustain energy, electricity, and be way more efficient. And so the energy and power companies, what do? I mean, they're making tons of money, and people got money in them, and that's how this world runs. So I don't know what we do with that, but we shouldn't be getting raped on power when it's easy to make and to maintain. So I don't know what the solutions are. I'm looking for people out there to make solutions on that, to see what we can do there. And I'm asking for God to send those down. But anyways, I want to wrap it up because I want to go walk and have fun. So this is it, 98, slay, slay, slay. Let's go get the presidency. President Trump, I remember where I was going. President Trump, the $3 trillion deal, and to Dave Chappelle out there and Black America. Oh, yeah, my buddy Pooh Bear. Shoot, I got lost. That's what it was. Thank you, Pooh Bear. All right, so we were talking about the N-word because Kyle Larson said it, and y'all forgive him quickly. Cheer him up. That's like, it's five letters. And so he explained to me, he said, it doesn't matter. Pooh Bear said this. He said, it doesn't matter because society made it to be that word. Well, I say, hey, we are society, so let's make it mean something else. So I don't know what the cost or what would be done, because I think I'm going to smash racism as much as we ever possibly could and bring everybody up to the top with all my systems. But I would like to know, can we come up with a fair deal? What if we sent every Black person in America $1,000 a piece, which I don't know what that totals up to, and fix all these systems? So it'd be like a $1,000 bonus. And I want to buy the N-word back. I want to buy the N-word for America. I want to buy the N-word for the Black people. I want to buy the N-word. And I want to change it to N-I-C-K-A, since this is the idea that's coming through me. And I was born Black, so I can speak this way. But have it be something that's bad, that's positive. Because in the past, it was seen as bad, bad, bad. And every time, even just that whole idea that it still exists, that means bad, means that anybody that's color always has to walk with that, because it still means bad. It can't mean bad and it still exists and do good. So let's make it mean good and change everything. So that way, if somebody accidentally says it, if they say it appropriately instead of the way it's spelled now, I don't want to spell it out because it hurts people. But I want it if people want to say a word, and I don't know if the Black community agrees to this, but my name's Nick or Nicodemus, you know, so can we go with Nicka, N-I-C-K-A? Nigerian independence, Christianity, K word, kindness, America. And instead of, like, right now, if somebody says the N words, so like, yep, there goes your career. Judge, jury, that same crap I was talking about yesterday. So why don't we, I want to buy that word from the community and from the white man to y'all. We're sorry, but this is still holding up. As a person that is white, and we used to own I'm sure my relative somewhere did, right? We're sorry, but that word is y'all's new master. It's y'all's master, man. I want to buy it. I want to buy the N-word from America. I hope y'all like that. Let's see, do we need any more music? I just want to play the first part of this one because it's cool. Toby Mac, man, I want to help you out, man. That was a huge loss for your brother. I love you. You've got me through some things. I want to help bounce your brain back from that, man.
You gotta lose this guy.
Who is it?
Doesn't matter. He'll kill both of us.
Well, if the words are here, I might as well sing, right? I love you, America. I love you, world.
Last night put the heavy on me. Woke up and I'm feeling lonely. Got a way of showing me. Some days it'll lift you up. Some days it'll call you bluff. Most of these days I ain't got enough. All I know,
I can hear it.
The only hope. Wolves come around into the ground.
I need you, America. I need you, Christians. I need you, elders, to help. Saudi Arabia.
We need to love Saudi Arabia. Everybody pray for Saudi Arabia right now. Through the valley of shadow of death, I will feel no evil. For that rod and that staff, they come for me when I'm deep down broken. Heart when it's split wide open. Turn these eyes to my soul protector and break the will of this boy. Brazil. Te amo, Brazil. That's the wrong language. I'm so sorry. But at least I knew. I try. I love you. When
it's all gonna fly. When the wolves come around.
Laser beam.
In the ground.
Malaysia needs help and prayers today, y'all. Melanesia. I think we're supposed to buy that place. Melanesia. I don't know what that is, but okay. Be beautiful. Destroy the enemy. Bring me that drone.